For international on- and off-road racing, check out the Smokin' Wheels all weekend at the Guam International Raceway Park in Jigo. There will be racers from Guam, Japan, and the U.S. mainland. The action begins on Friday evening with Street Night and the Burnout Competition at the Drag Strip. Then on Saturday, there is a full lineup of motocross and ATV racing. On Sunday, you can catch the ATV finals, as well as the Cars Plus Tough Rig finals and the Shell V-Power off-road buggies and truck endurance race.